in Jakarta, and overnight, Andrew Chan married his longtime girlfriend ahead of his the planned execution. His brother Michael confirmed the ceremony took place at the prison on Nusa Kambangan Island.
He's had a special day today. Obviously, with Andrew.